Islam, unlike other religions and other ways of life, which only cater either to the physical needs of the body or the spiritual aspect. Most of the religions, they mainly cater to the spiritual aspects and the needs of the soul. And some isms, like materialism, etc., as well as communism, they mainly cater to the physical needs of the body. Islam, alhamdulillah, it caters to both the spiritual need of the soul as well as the physical need of the body. It has a dual role.